開天工作室，內地一個幾藝術性好高、資源好大嘅一個工作室，好有勇氣嘅，咁咧就值得去影，值得去睇。有啲人有鬼妹仔都做緊 live 嘅，即係佢醒目喎，走到嚟咁遠，知道我哋嘅 Wonder Fat 咧，其實咧。嗱，我咁講，我估計啊 ，Wonder Fat 嘅參展商咧，今年第二年啫，就數量增加咗好多。我相信出年係仲多，因為昨晚聽阿社長佢哋講，都幾滿意今年個情況嘅，好開心嘅咁樣。度咧，我話俾大家知，係真係純玩具咁滯嘅。即係或者總之係純 collectible 啦，唔係玩具啦。嗱呢個嗱開天佢哋最出名就啲大型一比四嘅呢個做黃鐘啦。咁啊個造型參考就創作咗噶啦，但係就少少基礎於舊嗰套，基礎於舊嗰套中央電視台嘅三角演義啦。我就睇呢套啦，呢個咧好明顯，你打死我都唔會話唔係噶啦，肯定係第一套中央電視台嘅。三角已經係張飛嘅肉樣嚟㗎啦，咁盔甲佢執過啦，因為當時盔甲嘅服裝技術都唔係呢啲嚟嘅。咁當然你執過曬啲樣子，你又真係 sorry 㗎啦，冇乜所謂㗎啦，任你出。關羽，嗱呢個關羽嘅樣咧，我都可以答到你，幫我影影先，等等啊。咁咧就呢個咧個樣咧，應該咧都係㗎啦。都是什麼呢？不是混合啊，這個第一集的關羽隻眼很小，第二集呢就找了香港人都認識的演員去做。這個趙雲的原創和馬超，這個馬超的原創就多很多，因為我記得呢其實幾套的劇，兩套中央電視台嘅劇咧，個馬超同埋趙雲咧，個樣子都好模糊嘅，因為趙雲咧係換過人嘅，第一次，第二集少睇啦，咁但係都係好模糊嘅，都係馬超。其實《三國演義》裏邊嘅出場嗰個內容時間咧係少，咁所以咧好多時都忽略咗演員個位，所以個樣。咁算啦，嗱呢度有個超人啊！頭先其實呢三個 DC 咧就好接近頭先 Queen Studio 嗰啲 size 尺碼啫，但係咧佢哋就都似嘅，佢嘅半空牆係再大啲嘅面積，同埋佢哋都用咗黐頭髮嘅，啊用咗黐頭髮嘅，做得好唔好啊？我都做得幾好嘅喎，細節位要努力啲咯。其实那件超人衫为什么不做埋衫呢？冰冰就装甲就话啫。相比下两只混神奇女侠啦，唔可动嘅全部一比一嘅雕像嚟嘅。嗱，呢個都係黐身物，喂，呢個咧，我覺得好似個樣贏咗 Queen Studio 啊，我話咋？Queen Studio 都似噶啦，好精細添，但係論技術精細，一即係差唔多，我覺得。咁啊，但係個樣貌個神似度咧，個表情咧，呢個做得好，因為頭先嗰個比較 generic normal 啲，呢一個咧。 係有少少神態，即係想抽人咁啊！呢個有邊人？咁嗰啲聲音問啦，呢個另外一個一比一半空就揾到 Woman 啦，又影個大影耐啲啦。咁同埋呢個咧擺落冇咁麻炸嘅。咁如果你話我咧啱收咗唔知加錢啊，你話如果我俾錢咧，我就買呢、這個。即係兩個揀，我揀呢、這個，就唔揀嗰個。但係咧 Queen 嗰邊咧有其他啲好正嘅，即係個 hook 啊就冇得頂。即係你話買 I M 我就唔買噶啦。買咁大隻冇，因為你睇唔到技術，冇技術含量喺裏面咧，你即係少啊 ，sorry 啊，少技術含量喺裏面咧，我寧願買個 hot toy 好過，啊細細只有一碌咁大隻，你嗰個 Iron Man 咁簡單，你如果你咁大隻應該加好多燈效，好多 click click 嘢咁耐咯，啊呢個你抵曬㗎，你成個係即係立像。眼觀是蠟像 的級數的了已經是、啊、還有神態雕得還好過 Queen Studio 啊，我說的好啦，那你留意埋手臂的位置，看到那些皮膚那些陰影位更加低那些呢，加埋少少佢啲皮膚白裡透紅咁樣呢，拍埋呢隻咁嘅Ava 先，咩 Ava 見過幾次噶？嗱，呢個 Ava 個動作有啲似 Sideshow Climbing 嗰只，我可能記錯啊，但係你有曬授權㗎，呢個都未整好曬嘅，有啲似，但係不過呢係經典場面啦，大家知啦。Q Dragon， 我影。OK， 可能喺呢度。我影个背影先啦，呢、這个哇，呢、這个 OK。我就睇到啲功力。我专登影个背面嘅，好呢啲 dragon 啊嘛。So this should be a very welcome item for the girls. You can see all the three girls is inquiring about.What are they? How much? How to trade, etc. etc. But I just like to show a close up here again. I think this is very close to the Tikka from the east in Hong Kong with the alien and predator. This is quite nice. I think it looks like it's the same route. But this is not good. The size is very small, just like this big one. Then, actually,不限量哦，268元啫喎。你有冇睇錯呢？如果係咪就是我知道，即係現在預定嘅。
預定嘅。
就是188。
含貨前面一排是188，後面一排268。
啊，好，謝謝你啊！哇，好平喎，我覺得好抵買喎。呢個188，呢個288限量，咁但係呢種雕刻呢種可以碰嘛？
輕一點，因為它是森林。
哦，明白。哦，哇。这个是最后的产品，不是这个素材，是糖胶，
是
塑料的。
对，其实差不多都是这样。
啊，好，大姐，明白，谢谢。那咁咧就最终都系比较古董啊，我哋啊 claim， 就 you guess it right， this is like a rhino toys， but they are only float types here now， but the price is amazing， it's only $25 for the first row， and for theThe road after that is a little bit higher because it's an exclusive version. It's only about maybe $30, $35. So I think it's a very, very reasonable and good price for this kind of figures. Okay, 谢谢。The girl just introduced this is like a 国宝文化的神兽，就是 dragon is a kind of the symbol. Very religious symbols, like a religious symbol for the traditional Chinese. So this is a kind of trial to make a traditional icon into a final design. So I think this is the right track to do this kind of stuff. And this is a good series, what a good series, right, Kim? So I guess if you would like to buy some pieces, don't let me know. OK， 咁呢個咧就係、是、哇，呢、這個好嘢。呢個真係幾好喎，佢係有啲顏色嘅喎。 佢咧，佢雕用硬嘅物料都雕軟嘅線條，但係咧，你睇到佢軟性嘅表達，但係又睇到好多比較粗礦硬喎。你明唔明我講咩咧？唔知道大家，即係睇到佢雕到個女人唔似機械人嘅，雕到有肉感嘅，但係咧你睇到做到硬，你見大家見唔見到佢啲裂縫啊？手臂同埋腳嗰度咧，我初以為有問題啦，原來唔係，佢係刻意地做到啲裂縫喺度嘅，即係好似啲雲石 marble 咧嗰啲嘅天然嘅崩裂。咁啊，所以呢個咧係要花時間去睇睇先知道，哦，你想點啊咁啊？佢唔係 PVC 啲嘅，好圓潤，好滑溜溜嘅呢個。OK， 咁啊，所以咧呢個喂，反而我覺得開天呢兩個龍仔同埋呢兩個，多謝 Kim 姐 ，Thanks Kim for letting me know about the dragon。啊，呢兩個作品係令到我覺得。提升了我對他們 的觀感，因為傳統雕像 OK 掂都 OK， 但係都係啦，你話好即係擺脱唔到中國公司一啲嘅習慣嘅。咁咧，但係咧去到咧，頭先嗰個 bikini 嘅女仔啦，即係話 marble 石化咗嗰個啦，跟住個龍啦，同埋咧，其實佢攞 Eva 嘅拉伸，我都唔覺得有咩特別嘅，咁啊照攞啫嘛，照做啫嘛，佢哋就做到噶。同埋佢啲半空像，即係嗰三個 DC marble 咧，嗰個。神奇女俠咧 ，Wonder Woman 咧，佢哋就啲 ，they did a very good job for Wonder Woman。I think they got a win from the Queen Studio。Only this one。And they have to improve the Superman。You know the Superman suit has to be a real costume like Superman。It's no need to be a structure。So I think they can improve this。But the Batman I have no comment。You know this is okay one。So it makes me very exciting to see the Infinity Studio. They have an obvious progression with their product and their project. I mean, that's the business development. So congratulations to Infinity Studio from China, Hai Ting Gong Zha San. They did a good job.